A single messenger RNA molecule can be translated a number of times and produce many molecules of polypeptide. As a ribosome moves along the messenger RNA, additional ribosomes will follow. The result is an RNA with several ribosomes along its length. These ribosomes have growing polypeptide chains of increasing length as they move from initiation to termination site. The group of ribosomes is called a polyribosome, or polysome.